Asian spicy hot pot, ready for the evening.
Don't feel like I could be with a girl and she can't dance.
Let's start it again.
By the end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me. Hair kinda messy like.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It is Bayern Munich versus France.
Well, it was an even contest last time out, and I thought both sides played their part in a very good game. Let's hope we get a similar match today.
Bayern pushing forward with options available. And closed down straight away. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
And here's how Bayern will line up. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Nusair Mazraoui plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And the centrepiece of the attack today, Sadio Mane. And an astute piece of defending. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Raphael Varane plays with Presnel Kimpembe in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts together with Kingsley Coman. Options in the centre. Kante. And here's Ben Yedder. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Now Paul Pogba. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Alphonso Davies. Gnabry. Now Kimmich. N'Golo Kante. That's what he does. And he's made headway. Mbappe! And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Leon Goretzka. It's with Kingsley Coman. Mane. Will he play it in? Just not looking confident in possession. Conte. Gnabry. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Gnabry. Can he get them level? Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Playing it in. And he failed to get it away properly. De Ligt. It's there for him. And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper. Bayern on terms. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Koundé. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Mbappé struggling to keep the ball. And space to exploit, maybe. Sané. Gnabry. A really top-notch piece of defending. Pogba. Effective challenge. Raphael Varane. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out. Nkunku, wasteful from France. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. That is that for the first half here. Leroy Sané, as usual, Stuart, razor sharp, very productive. He's been brilliant to watch.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Coman. And here's Ben Yedder. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Come on! Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Sané. And Kimmich. Goretzka. Gnabry. Spot on with that tackle. Nkunku. Ben Yedder. That's all they can conjure for now. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Leon Goretzka and Kimmich. 30 minutes left for play. Serge Gnabry. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Nkunku. And they know they need to stop him. Mbappe in the centre. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't.
Sané.
Joshua Kimmich. Gnabry with it. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Pogba. Koundé. Now Paul Pogba. What a vital intervention. Let's see about the delivery. Not a harmless effort when all is said and done. Coman. And winning it back. Opportunity! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Goretzka. And can they create something? Could be. Marvellous anticipation. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Teammates available. Mbappe. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Serge Gnabry. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And forward they go again. Can they win this? Coman. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Alphonso Davies. Coman. Sadio Mane now. I must say, this looks promising. Really vital interception here. Ben Yedder.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Nusair Mazraoui. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And threaded through by Mbappe. And we will have just one additional minute. And so the final whistle, and they cannot be separated. What a compelling title race this is proving to be.
Well, it's been fiercely competitive so far, and it could go either way. Great for the neutrals, you have to say, and the managers will know just how important the next match is. It should be a cracker.
Well, he might be young, but...
Já namoro.